I'm Lena Blom, and I'm an adjunct professor at Chalmers University at the Department of Water, Environment, and Technology. I'm an adjunct professor in the subject of sustainable water and sewage systems. I also work at the city of Gothenburg at the Department of Sustainable Waste and Water. And that department is responsible for the city's water and solid waste management. And there I work as a strategist, and I'm also responsible for the department's research and development questions. The subject for my research mainly focuses on decision support systems, being able to make the right decisions. Since I'm working with the city decision makers, I try to convince them to do the right decisions concerning the risks around water supply issues on all sides, both on the drinking water side, the risks affecting the raw water, and the whole chain to the drinking water in the tap. But also the rest coming out from the toilets, going to the sewage works, not flushing anything that shouldn't be in the toilets, and the risks recycling phosphorus from sewage to farmland, but also water entering the sea, of course. So I'm working with the whole system and getting the right decisions in place. SDG 6 is very important for all, I would say, since water and sanitation are essential for life. You cannot live without water, and you have to have clean and safe water. And for us in Sweden, it's not that big question, but globally, it's a really big question, since there are lots of people in the world that doesn't have the facility of good, safe sanitation and water. So, but for me personally, I've always been very fascinated and liked water in many ways. When I was small, it started with a lot of swimming, skiing, and looking at water. I think water is beautiful in nature. It's also nice for kids to play with water. In small streams they can play, it's very interesting. But also, of course, I enjoy to drink water. It's I think it tastes good, and yeah, you pretty much use water for a lot of things. It's so essential for everybody. It should be up on the top of the agendas of the decision makers, I would say, on all levels. And it's something that everything, all development goals are lying on, I would say. It's one of the main pillars that it's essential for life. Actually, I've been thinking a lot about that, and I wanted to choose a person that could make some change, that could do something about the SDG 6, of course. And so I actually ended up in wanted to having a fika with the Pope Franciscus, because I think water and sanitation, since it's scarcity question, it's very much also a security question. So since there are conflicts in between countries and around water, I think the Pope is somebody that a lot of people are listening to, and he's been shown to be quite diplomatic, and I think he could have some affection of, yeah, on the SDG 6 progress in reaching the goals, I would say. So, but it wasn't easy to choose. There are a few others that could be possible, but looking globally, I think the Pope might be a good option. And I would, yeah, he's a big man, so it would be interesting to meet him. So that's my choice for the fika. Yeah, I would tell him the importance of water and giving the clean and safe water, but also sanitation, because it's an equality question. It's very difficult, especially for females, being able to go to school and everything if you don't have access to water and sanitation. It's for everybody, of course, but it's been told that it's especially for females in the development countries. So I would tell him to affect world leaders and sit in country leaders, and I think at least many would listen to him. Probably not a technical science. It should probably be more that can help with diplomacy, social science, to help the SDG 6 being implemented, because I think it's policy level a lot. We have the technique. We need to have the economical muscles to do it, but we also need a policy, and so it's on different levels, but social science is helping with the policy and diplomacy, I would say. And of course, somehow to get the money also.